Well, we have a slightly different philosophy. We don't want to own our data centers anymore. We want to be outsourced. We want to outsource everything. So a lot of the effort has been moving, determining what applications that we can actually move as software as a service to commercial clouds, as well as how can we actually outsource the base application, the base data centers. And we really want to do that because, first of all, we don't have any Milcon to actually do any more development work whatsoever. A lot of it's been used already. And secondly, we want to keep the airmen out of doing what we like to call commodity work. We like to have them do mission because we have a decrease in decrease in the number of airmen that we actually have on staff right now. So removing, and you'll see this in our other philosophy too, is that we're actually doing the same thing with the base infrastructure. So as we take a base, which is 126 plus, depending on how you count them, we will outsource not only the base infrastructure, we'll also outsource the data center in that base. And the assumption being that we'll have SLAs as to the power utilization and everything else. Now, that's kind of interesting because some of the things besides that, we have other things like solar arrays that we have to keep track of for energy. And we're doing that, like in California, we have lots of solar array farms like in Edwards Air Force Base that we have to keep track of and maintain that and know exactly what we're doing for the energy on the particular bases. Mm-hmm. And that also goes for some of the other bases as well, where we have chemical facilities and everything else that we're actually starting to monitor all that.